This is Prince Harrison. I'll be being NPC promoter and owner of Optimal Fitness and Optimal Fitness Supplements. We're here at Body, Mind, and Spirit in Crowley, Texas, on Crowley Road. And I want to introduce the owner of this facility who recently did an NPC show, did the Europa, and now is getting ready for the NPC Heart of Texas, which is September 5th at the Ridglea Theater in Fort Worth. Danny?
Danny Whisenant.
Well, Danny, tell me, I know you've already done one show, the Europa, so are you excited about doing the Heart?
Yes, sir, I am. Got a little experience in that first one. Kind of worked out some niches, a little nervousness, but I'm ready to get back out there and do it right this time.
Well, that's great. Well, one of the things is that I know that we'll be working on bringing you in more conditioned and just maybe a little bit bigger. But the main thing is, it's not all about how big you are, but the conditioning is extremely important. And that's what we'll be focusing on for this upcoming show. Now, one of the things is that your facility here, this is our first time out here. We really like the facility and visited with one of your business partners, Aaron Bowe, and how's everything going with your business?
Oh, it's fabulous. You know, we've got kind of a unique offering out here. We've got a lot of folks that are that specialize in sports-specific type personal training. We work with kids from the youth level all the way up to the college level, not only baseball, basketball, football athletes, but also mixed martial arts and some of our competitive bodybuilding, physique, figure stuff with women and bikini, and we've got a lot of great athletes that come out of this gym.
That is great. Well, one of the things is I noticed the announcement that was on your site yesterday on Facebook about your getting signed for the movie. Tell us a little bit about this movie signing that you just did.
Yes, sir. I'm actually excited about this. It was a opportunity that was presented to me a few months ago to get in, do the opening read, and after consideration, they picked me to do the part, which I'm excited about. It'll be my second film in the industry. They used me for fight scenes and things of that nature. Face like mine, I guess there's always room for a villain.
Well, and you have really a great physique and good muscle bellies. And your height, too, that all plays into it.
I think it helps, not necessarily in the bodybuilding world, but in the filming industry, I believe it does.
Right. Well, I'll tell you, we're looking forward to seeing you on stage on September 5th. And check out your Facebook page. Is that the best way to reach you?
Yes, sir. You can go to Danny Whisenant at Facebook or Body, Mind, and Spirit.
All right. And would you spell your last name for us?
Whisenant.
All right, great. So check it out. And we will stay in touch with Danny as we move forward. We want to get in one more film before he does The Heart of Texas. This is Prince Harrison for the Optimum Fitness Channel. Before we sign off, I want to just ask Danny, is there anything you want to tell the audience?
I'm just excited. I appreciate Prince for this opportunity to get out here and check out the facility, the opportunity he's given to work with me, getting ready for these shows, and I'm excited. I hope I don't let him down.
I'm sure you won't. Well, again, this is Prince Harrison for the Optimum Fitness Channel. Stay tuned.
The temperature this morning, wow. Better now. This morning.
One of your company's greatest security risks. Learn how to gain control of document security at nuance.com/gaincontrol.